Azlan Mokhtar.
I'm Azlan, and people know me as Nan Basker or Nan Blues.
I suppose one of the organizers, guy, you know, I knew him, he used to come and see his play, and like, this would be about that, about 8 years ago, quite a long time, but one of the early ones. Yeah, I think I get a good turnout, and it seems to be pretty successful, which is good. A lot of the time we don't really plan in advance what songs we're going to do and stuff like that. Sometimes it's just on the night, you know, you get up there and you see what the mood of the crowd is like, you know.
Get people to give more, when you start doing whatever we do on the stage, and people are there to give whatever donation or whatever this PIC needs.
But I think it's, people are going to have a good time, I'm sure. Because they got a lot of acts, a lot of variety. It's going to run from, I think, the afternoon right up to the night. So you can either stay for the whole thing or just come specifically to watch who you want to watch.